talk about your favorite design from the Summertide collection, the vintage Hopsack off-white suit.
Yes. This suit has so many cool details to it, which is why it's my favorite.
Okay.
So the vintage style for me is just always a blast to design because it's so like off the wall.
Mm-hmm.
So this one was inspired from I can't remember the era. It was either 60s or 70s, okay. But like a Kentucky Derby. This gentleman was looking so cool in his like white cream suit. And it was just the coolest. So it's extra wide lapels. Mm-hmm. So that I believe they're 4 1/4 inches wide. So it's pretty wide.
Yeah.
And then the buttons themselves are a really cool maroon, like chili brown kind of thing. So they're actually brown, but they're just like so light brown that they look maroon a lot of times.
Yeah. Yeah. In different lighting, when I was editing the photos, you could totally see like the two colors kind of trying to come out at the same time.
Yeah.
Really cool.
Yeah. So I also did like inverted pleats on all the pockets and I did a golfer's back. So it's like a pleat in the center of the back, and then it has like kind of a sewn in belt. So the pants are really great because you can wear them like separately from the jacket too. I would totally rock those, and I do. But it has a ticket pocket on the front, and then it has flap back pockets, which is really cool too. And then with most vintage stuff, it has a 2-inch cuff on it.
It's so dope.
I love it. Thanks, man.